Clubhouse Road Rally, Part 1. Welcome to our clubhouse. It sure is swell to see ya. And it's swell to see you, Pluto. You too, Goof.
Hello, howdy do you do, Mickey. Pluto and I were wondering if you had any fun things to do today.
Gee, there's a gazillion fun things we could do. Like we could... Ooh, that sounds like the silly switch. Let's go see what it has for us. Come on, everybody. Pull the silly switch with me. Ready? Pull. Pull. Pull.
Oh, how's about that? That's the sound of a car engine. Ooh. Flags?
Those aren't just any old flags, Goofy. Those are special car racing flags.
Gorge. I wonder if that's why we heard the vroom.
I bet you're right. A green flag is what we wave when we want to start a race. It's a signal that means go, because green means go. A red flag is what we wave when there's a problem and we need to stop the race. It means stop, because red means stop. And a checkered flag is what we wave when the race is over. You know, that gives me a great idea. Let's have a road rally.
Yahoo! A road rally! What's a road rally?
A road rally is a race where everyone rides something different, and everyone's a winner.
Amazing.
All we gotta do is each pick our favorite thing to ride.
Well, I'm gonna go get my bicycle, because that's my favorite thing to ride.
What's your favorite thing to ride? Yeah, those are all fun. Say, you wanna join us for today's Clubhouse Road Rally? You do? Hot dog! Come on, let's get some Mouseketools to the Mouseketeer! Mouseker hey, Mouseker hi, Mouseker ho! Mouseker ready, Mouseker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her! Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it! Show us the Mouseketools to help us do it! Miska, Muska, Mouseketeer! Mouseketools, Mouseketools, Mouseketools! We've got a giant toolbox, big.
A tire pump, that pumps air. A car seat, safe and comfy.
And the mystery Mouseketool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, Mouseketools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Noodles. And all... to see you, pal. Woo. Hear that? Why, that's the picture puzzle. Come on, everybody. Let's go see what it is today. Hmm. Does this picture look right? Nope. We better try again.
Picture that!
Hmm. Now does the picture look right? You bet! It's a dancing elephant! Say, that elephant reminds me. Today's the Mickey Park Polka-Palooza Dance Festival. The elephants are going to dance at the band shell. And they're going to perform the Pachyderm Polka. P Pachyderm is another word for elephant.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And here's the best part. All of our friends are going to play the music for the elephants to dance to.
Hi, Mickey.
Hiya, Pluto. What's going on with the show?
Just one thing. Will you help us practice our music for today's dance festival? Huh, you will? Hot dog! Then let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouskatools. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouska tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouska door. Mouska tools, Mouska tools, Mouska tools.
Here are your Mouska
tools. A bicycle pump, fun. A clothespin, now that's snappy. A rocket ship. Wow, what a blast! And the mystery Mouska tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouska tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. See you later, Toodles. Now that we have our Mouska tools, let's make music. This looks like a swell spot to practice our music.
Why, thank you, Handy Helper. I love my piano.
I'll be on the xylophone.
Come on, Trombone. It's time to play.
Oh, boy, my ukulele. A ukulele's like a guitar, only smaller.
I got a tuba!
Everybody ready? Let's practice! It's the Pachyderm Polka!
Mickey, don't you think our band should have a name?
Well, there's six of us, so I think we should call our band the Sensational Six.
Six? The Pluto can't play!
Yoo-hoo! Dancing elephants? We're ready to practice now!
Okay then, Sensational Six, here we go! And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three!
Gorge, the Sensational Six doesn't sound so, sensational.
Well, you're right, Goofy, and I think I know why. My ukulele strings are out of tune.
My xylophone's falling apart.
My trombone slide is stuck.
And my piano doesn't sound good at all.
Well, my tuba is terrific.
It looks like we need to fix a few things around here. We don't have much time, everybody, so we better fix our instruments and start practicing.
Well, to fix my xylophone, we have to put the bars back on. But I'm not sure what order to put them in. Red, yellow, blue, green. Blue, green, yellow, red. There are so many different ways they could go.
Gorsh, color me confused.
Why, look, the bars are in a pattern. They go green, blue, yellow, red.
Yep, they go green, blue, yellow, red again. That's a pattern, all right.
We need to put the broken bars back in the same pattern so Daisy can play the right notes. What color bar should we put down first?
You got it. Green it is.
What color bar goes next? Oh, very good. The blue one.
What's next? Yep, yellow.
And that leaves the red bar.
The Sensational Six is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my xylophone is as good as new.
Oh, look, Fluto wants to play too. I wish he could do something for the band.
Gorge! A trombone slide is supposed to slide back and forth, like this. Wah, wah, wah! But mine's stuck. What good is a trombone slide that won't slide? It's okay, everybody. My trombone's unstuck. But now, something else is stuck. Me.
Oh, Goofy. Don't worry. We'll get you out. We're gonna have to try something else.
Well, maybe you could blow some trombone notes. The air might push me out.
Well, it's worth a try. We need a way to blow even more air into the trombone to push Goofy out. This looks like a job for a Mouseketeer. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We've got a bicycle pump, a clothespin, a rocket ship, and the mystery Mouseketeer. Which Mouseketeer could we use to blow enough air to push Goofy out of his trombone?
A bicycle pump pumps air, right?
Uh-huh. So a bicycle pump might work out just fine. We got ears. Say cheers!
Pump that pump, Mickey!
10 pumps ought to do the trick. Come on, everybody. Count with me while I pump 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Yikes! Whoa! Thanks! I'm so glad that ended on a happy note. The Sensational Six is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my trombone is good as new.
Oh my, oh my, oh my! Everything I try to play on my piano just comes out all wrong.
Ooh, numbers!
Wow, you're right, Donald. There are numbers on every key. Are the numbers in the right order? No, they aren't.
Well, I bet if they were, Minnie's piano would play just fine.
You know your numbers really well, so will you help us put the numbers in the right order? You will? Ha, thanks!
I'll say the numbers, and when I come to a number that's not in the right order, you say stop. 1, 2, 4...
Stop!
Donald's right. 4 doesn't come after 2. Let's take out that 4.
Now, what number should come after 2? That's right, 3. So, I'll move the number 3 key where it should be. But what should I do with the number 4 key? Yep, I'll put it right after 3.
Now let's count again. Say stop when you hear a number that's out of order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, Donald's right. 7 doesn't come after 5. What number does come after 5? That's right. 6.
I'll just take the 7 and 6 and trade places. Now let's see if we got it right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
The Sensational 6 is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my piano is as good as new.
How's your tuba doing, Donald?
My tuba's fine. But my sheet music blows away.
No kidding. I think it's time for a Mouseketool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Let's see. There's a clothespin, a rocket ship, and the mystery Mouseketool. Do you think a rocket ship can keep Donald's sheet music from blowing away?
Oh, no. That wouldn't be good at all. But I bet the clothespin could do the trick.
We got ears. Say cheers! There, Donald. With this clothespin, your music won't blow away anymore.
Oh, Pluto, are you feeling left out?
Oh.
Gee, that last string doesn't sound right, does it? Well, I know how to change the sound of the string. I just turn this knob, but I'm not sure what it should sound like. Should it sound like this? Or like this? Or like this?
I'll bet you one of them Mousey Doodles can help us.
Bet you're right, Goofy. Everybody say, oh, Doodles!
Oh, Doodles!
Let's see. We have a rocket ship and the Mystery Mouseketool. I don't see how a rocket ship can help us.
It's time for the Mystery Mouseketool, if you ask me.
You got it, Daisy. And the Mystery Mouseketool is... Oh, boy! A pitch pipe! A pitch pipe plays the notes that the strings of my ukulele should sound like. And that's just what we need. We got ears. Say cheers!
This note is what Mickey's bad string should sound like.
See? My string doesn't sound right at all. Does it sound too high or too low? Yep, it sounds too low. So I'll make it sound higher by turning this knob. Sounds like the pitch pipe's note to me. How about you? Do they sound the same? They sure do. Hot dog! All our instruments are fixed. And we still have time to practice. Places, everybody! Let's take it from the top. And a 1, and a 2, and a...
I don't understand. We fixed all our instruments.
I think the problem is that we're not playing together.
Together? But we were all playing at the same time, weren't we?
Oh, Goofy. Playing together means that we all follow the same beat at the same time. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, I see. I was playing too fast, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And I was doing it like this. 1, 2, 3. four, one, two, three, four.
That's it. Our music won't sound right until we all follow the same beat. Here we go. Clap with me, everybody. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Fooey, this way.
Donald, you're not helping. You're just playing louder.
Aw, Pluto, you can't help it. You have sensitive ears, just like me. You're a good dog, pal. A very good dog.
Look at Pluto's tail, everybody.
It's a wagon. That means he's a happy doggy.
It's wagging to a perfect polka beat. Watch. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Come on, everybody. Clap with us.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
You know, if we all follow Pluto's tail for the polka rhythm, we'll be playing together. Come on, everybody. Let's try it. Remember, follow Pluto's tail. Hello?
Mickey, where are you? The Mickey Park Polkapalooza Dance Festival is starting without you! We need you on stage now!
We're on our way. Listen, everybody. We need a Mouse-ca-tool quick. Everybody say, O-Toodles!
O-Toodles!
Only the rocket ship is left, do you think?
Yes!
We picked all our Mouse-ca-tools. Everybody say, super cheers. All right, everybody, buckle up. It's time to blast off.
And now, Clarabelle Cow Productions is proud to present, for the very first time on this stage, the Dancing Elephants performing their fabulous pachyderm polka with music by the Sensational Six.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, yeah! I love those guys! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Are you ready to clap to the beat of Pluto's tail? Take it away, maestro! A one, two, three, four!
Your music really moved me.
Way to go, Sensational Six. And I do mean six. Pluto, that was sensational.
We couldn't have done this without you.
You did it, Pluto. Good boy.
Come on, everybody stand up. Let's all do the hot dog dance. Sounds like? Yep, it sounds like Goofy. Let's see what old Goof is up to.
hiya, Mickey. Isn't it a swell day for just hanging around?
How'd you get up there, Goof?
I was practicing for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
That's where you gotta get past all kinds of stuff on your way to the finish line.
Exact-a-tackly. I've never tried to do it before. And if I make it all the way to the finish line, I'll get a medal. A shiny new one. I've always dreamed of winning a medal. But there's a problem. Well, actually two problems. I've got two left feet. They're always getting in each other's way.
Pluto and I'll help you get your shiny medal. We'll be your coaches. Roof! Will you help too? Thanks. Say, Goofy, let me help you get down from there, huh?
Oh, that's okay, Mickey. Getting down is easy. See? Nothing to it.
Dog, come on. Let's go get our mouse-ca-tools from the mouse-ca-doer.
Oh, Mickey? Hey, wait for me!
Mouse-ca hey, mouse-ca high, mouse-ca ho! Mouse-ca ready, mouse-ca set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through-er. Mouse-ca me, mouse-ca you, mouse-ca doer. Mouse-ca me, mouse-ca you, mouse-ca doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the mouse-ca tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouse-ca, mouse-ca doer. Mouse-ca tools, mouse-ca tools, mouse-ca tools. Roller skates, ooh, fun! A space helmet, spacey. Party noisemakers, gee, where's the party? And the mystery mouse-ca tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the mouse-ca tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now, Goofy, to get through the Mickey Mouse obstacle course, you need to practice three things. Jumping, skiing, and crawling.
Sounds like fun to me.
Jump, ski, crawl. That's right. Jump, ski, crawl. We're gonna do our best not to fall. Jump, ski, crawl.
Jump, ski, crawl. Jump, ski, crawl. I'm gonna learn how to do them all. Gorge, is this the official Mickey Mouse obstacle course?
Nah, this is where we're gonna make a practice obstacle course. First, we need to put these things down so you can jump over them. So let's put down a stool, then a bucket. Next, a garbage can. And finally, a stinky shoe. Ooh, it really is stinky. Now let's put down the same things in the same order again. Stool, then bucket, then garbage can, and stinky shoe. One more time. Stool, bucket, garbage can, stinky shoe.
Stool, bucket, garbage can, stinky shoe.
Gosh. Now, let's get jumping. Whoa, whoa. Oh, gosh, guess there's more to jumping than I thought.
That's right, Goofy. You need practice. So, let's practice jumping high and low for the obstacle course.
Okie dokie, Coachy.
All you gotta do is jump high over the tall things, like the stool, and low over the short things, like the stinky shoe. Come on, everybody. Get up on your feet and jump with Goofy. Say hi when he has to jump high. And say low when he has to jump low. Ready, everybody? Say it with us.
High, low, high, low, high, low, high, low,
high, low, high, low, high.
Idea.
Sorry, Donald. I was just practicing jumping for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
Well, try practicing somewhere else.
Thanks for the advice, Donald.
Okay, now that you've practiced jumping, let's practice how to...
Now, don't tell me. Let me see if I can remember. It's jump, ski, crawl. That's it! Ski! After jumping, come skiing!
You got it, Goofy. The Mickey Mouse Obstacle Course has a big ski slide full of snow. It's time to ski!
Look at me, I'm ready to go. Point me toward that fluffy white snow. Mickey, no fluffy white snow. How am I gonna ski without snow?
Well, maybe there's something you could use instead of skis to practice on.
How about using a mousey doodle?
Huh, good idea. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Mouse-ka-tool, do you think will help Goofy glide like he's skiing? Would party noisemakers help? Nope, I don't think so. But how about roller skates?
Do you think I could use roller skates to glide across the ground like I'm skiing? Yeah, me too!
We got ears. Say cheers!
It's just like skiing, only squeakier. There's nothing to it! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow! Whoa, whoa!
Yahooey!
Uh-oh.
Come on, Pluto. We'd better catch up to Goofy. Are you okay?
Okay? Why, I just practiced skiing, and it was fun. Let's go back to the top and do her again.
There's no time. You still have to practice the third thing for the obstacle course.
Don't tell me. I know what that is. Jump, ski, crawl. Jump, ski, crawl. The third thing is crawling.
Yup, and this looks like a great place to do just that. In the obstacle course, you have to crawl over, under, and through things. So if you're running up to something big, like this rock, are you going to crawl over it, under it, or through it?
What do you think? Yep, indeedy. I'll crawl over it. Crawl with me, everyone.
Okay, next there's a branch. Do you crawl over, under, or through it?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Yep, you crawl under a branch.
Now how about this tire swing? Crawl over, under, or through it?
Well, let's take a look-see together. Looks like I should crawl through.
Congratulations, pal.
Now you've practiced everything you need to do for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
So, what are we waiting for? To the starting line!
Hello, Mickey Park! Pete's my name and announcing's my game. Welcome to the Mickey Mouse Obstacle Course! And for all you Goofy fans, here's what old Goof is up against today. Jump, ski, crawl! Jump, ski, crawl! Sure hope the Goof doesn't trip and fall. Jump, ski, crawl! How's the Goof gonna do it all? And if the Goofster makes it all the way to the finish line, he will win this genuine, guaranteed to glitter, shiny new mantle. Say it with me. Ooh.
Ooh. Aw, good luck, Goofy. We'll be keeping an eye on you. Woo, woo.
I'm ready. Start the start.
Ooh, the excitement is so thick you could cut it with safety scissors. Okie dokie then. On your mark, get set! Hey, what am I gonna use to make a loud noise to get Goofy started?
This looks like a job for a Mouseketool. And fast. Everybody say, oh toodles!
Oh toodles! Toodles!
Let's see, which Mouseketool can make a big noise to start Goofy running? The space helmet? Or the party noisemakers?
The party noisemakers!
We got ears. Say cheers!
Hurry! My knees are giving out!
Okay, Goof. Now when I say go, everybody blow your noisemaker so we can start Goofy running. Got that? All right. Now let's all help. On your mark, get set, go! And they go! Oh, the Mickey Mouse obstacle course is underway!
Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go!
Gosh!
Don't worry, Goofy. It's just like we practiced. Jump low over the low things, jump high over the high ones.
Wow! Ooh, let's help Goofy. When he comes to a tall pile, say, jump high. And when he comes to a short pile, say, jump low.
Jump high. Jump low. Jump high. Jump low.
Double gorge.
Well, fill my tub and call me Soapy. That's the second biggest heap of rubber duckies I ever saw. Nobody could jump over that.
Good luck.
Oh, you can say that again, Donald.
Everybody say, oh, toodle. A space helmet could help Goofy jump over the rubber duckies?
Oh, I don't think so, Mickey the Mouse. What the Goof needs now is that there mystery thingamawhatchit.
Pete's right. Everybody say, Mystery Mouseketool!
Mystery Mouseketool!
Well, come on, what is it?
Yippee! It's spring-loaded shoes.
Do you think they'll help Goofy jump high over the very tall pile of rubber duckies? You betcha! We got ears. Say cheers.
Wow! Super springy!
Go, Goofy! Go, Goofy! Go!
Well, here we are at the next challenge in the Mickey Mouse obstacle course. The ski slide!
Woohoo!
Look at that! Why, that's got more twisties than a barrel full of pretzels!
It's just like we practiced, Goofy.
Here goes!
Thanks, loyal Goofy fans!
Whoa, ho, ho, ho! Whoa!
What goal?
Hey, who turned out the lights?
Where the giant lives.
Hold on to your hats, Goofy fans, because the last part of the Mickey Mouse obstacle course is gonna be up, up, up in the clouds, where the goof has to crawl across a giant-sized picnic lunch.
Really? This is so exciting.
Goofy, you're gonna have to crawl over, under, and through all that big food.
Well, I can do it.
Say, will you help Goofy get through the rest of the obstacle course? Aw, you will. Hot dog. Let's crawl with Goofy.
There.
Go, Goofy, go. Go, Goofy, go. Go, Goofy, go.
What do you think? Should I crawl over, under, or through the cookies?
Crawl over.
Crumbly. Now, how about the banana? Over, under, or through?
Crawl under.
Here comes a donut. Over, under, or through?
Crawl through.
And now to the fruit. Over the red fruit. Over the blue fruit. Under the yummy muffins. And I crawl through the Swiss cheesy. Gorge! It smells so tasty.
If Goof stops to eat, he'll never finish the obstacle course.
There's gotta be a way to keep Goofy from stopping and smelling that cheese. You're right, Pluto. We need a Mouse-ca-tool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
The only Mouse-ca-tool left is the space helmet. Do you think wearing a space helmet could keep Goofy from smelling the cheese?
I do, I do!
So do I. Wearing the space helmet will block the smells. We picked all our Mouse-ca-tools. Say super cheers!
Well, what do you know? I can't smell a thing. Oh, well. Ta-da! I crawled through the cheesy Swiss cheesy.
The Goofster got through the last obstacle. Now it's back to Mickey Park and the finish line.
Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Bye-bye!
Go, Goofy, go!
Oh! Well, what do you know? He did it! Goofy finished the Mickey Mouse obstacle course! You did us proud, you big goof!
Congratulations, pal!
I got me a shiny medal! I got me a shiny medal!
Gosh, I couldn't have done it without the help of all my friends. This medal belongs to you, too.
Let's all celebrate Goofy's victory! That's it! Let's do the hot dog dance!